We're having some problems with the EU Parliament. These are the guys who are the politicians there. And just like any politician everywhere, they make so much noise. I will take the hard position against the EU. That you cannot impose your culture. You do not impose your own paradigm of what a government should be, especially the East Asian countries. They are fond of that.